The planning and the organizing for Copenhagen has been done primarily by the Bureau OES, Oceans, Environment and Science, which is one of the three bureaus that comes under the Undersecretary for Democracy and Global Affairs. And clearly, it has been quite an undertaking. It represents the importance that President Obama and Secretary Clinton give to this issue. One can say that the president has sent his A team here. We have at least four members. Yeah, we have four members of his cabinet who will be here during the negotiations. Our negotiating team is quite large. We have close to 40 people that are here engaging in bilateral and regional negotiations and discussions in order to advance the process that we're trying to complete here in Copenhagen. So I'm very proud of the fact that OES has played such an important role in having the lead negotiator, Todd Stearns, working day and night to be able to advance to the degree that we have is something that is very important to recognize. So I think this is clearly a very important and historic moment for our country as we advance in addressing the issue of climate change.